All right, good morning, everybody. Is it Friday?
It's Friday.
Happy Friday!
Okay, we're working with our foam rollers. We're working with those Pilates rings, small balls help. And then we're working with 5-pound weights. I'm going to do a little, but I'll still be saying a lot more than I do. We're going to start, as we often do, on our rollers. So come on down. Into the roller, please. And I'll do some of this. Yet. And here we go. All right, so feet flat on the earth and a hammock for our head. Remember, you keep your chin slightly tucked so you're not moving your neck back and forth. It is from the belly to move. Exhaling to squeeze up. Good morning. TGIF, squeezing up. Exhale, squeeze up 20. 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Exhale, squeeze up for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And one right at the top, and it's 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 39, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 20, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Watch these guys, they're gonna rest their head, and then they'll pick up both legs. Hands are helping, however wide you need. Bend your knees. Mm-hmm. And first, we'll start with just the right leg. So the left leg's going to stay at 90, and the right taps down and up. 10. 9. And you want to make sure your belly is pulled in so that your pelvis isn't moving. 7. 6. That's it. 5. 4. So I got my bandage changed yesterday. And I have photos, which are fairly gruesome. If anybody wants to see, message me and I'll send it to you privately. And switch legs, ladies. Tapping the other way. The other one stays nice and still. 10. It's going to be a pretty gnarly summer for my mind. 8. But clearly, I had a good surgeon. So I'm doing great. Other than my belly, which is not doing great. 7. 6. 5. Or Rachel's been saying weather.
Squeeze 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Squeeze 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, that's it, yep, 5, 4, 3,
three, two, and one. We'll switch. And I heard Rachel talking to her brother. She's like, you should get a ring. You should get a ring. But tell me to get a big ball first. Get a big ball, then get a ring. So these gals are really sold on the ring. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Watch them. They're going to put their legs carefully inside the circle. It's a bit of a, it's not easy. Woo, Rachel just made that look easy. Not easy. Yep, above the thighs and then straight legs, please, ladies. So legs up to the sky. Yep. So pull the circle apart and lower the legs down. Bring up very far. Pull the circle apart. Exhale, bring them back up. I can hear their breath, which is nice. So they're bringing in through the nose, out the mouth from their line. Inhale down. My belly was fine until about 10. Yep. And then just like the vertigo, the nausea started. And I'm only taking that right hand at night, but it must be enough. So I was literally laying down for most of the just I couldn't stand up. As soon as I got vertigo, I got really sick, even with this old friend. Seven, and I didn't really eat. No, it's bad. No coffee this morning. I was like, let me try no coffee. And six, ladies, for me to give up coffee. That's hard.
Three, two, one, ten, nine, eight.
horrible preteen who wants nothing to do with her mother. So, there's that. And Carrie came and brought more ginger ale and soda crackers. I was like, it's all I could have was like saltines and ginger ale.
She had to explain to me with her shirts.
Her angel emoji shirt.
Rachel said, look at her shirt. So she could tell, she goes, but this is not me.
Y'all are really squatting. I'm mini squatting and then push up. four, three, two, and one, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Or down and squeeze up. Go big with them. 20.
Go
two and more polo ladies. Watch them. They're just going to work. They're going to full load of 20, 9, 8, 7, 6. You're doing okay, guys? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We'll single it up. Now, let's squeeze it up 20. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, that counts 3, 2, and then hold low and curl, 20, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and down, and then back. They're giving us a 5 minute cue to clean the room, so we're going to wrap it up fast. Okay, 20. 9, 8, don't get me wrong, glad they cleaned the room. 6, not complaining. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. One more time, hold low, ladies, and just curl. Easy peasy, 20. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ladies, come back. Now sit back, excuse me, sit back, and then just curl. So back is the emphasis, back is the emphasis. 20, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and we're going to hold low, last time, curl, 20, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and that's excellent. And 1, excellent. Grab some water. These gals are going to do this next part. They're going to lie down with the foam roller under their sacrum. So they'll be on their back. Really important for your next sit. Once you're down, the gaze is up. This is all a bunch of hip flexor stuff. Flexibility as well as your hamstrings, so you can really emphasize the stretch between the legs. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, good ladies. 30, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, 20, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Froggy feet in a diamond shape with the legs, ladies. And now they're going to dip down, and then when they come up, they'll open up to a V. So heels together, diamond, dip down, and then open up. Work on the flexibility between your thighs. Down, open up. And this is where I have to like adjust my timing because Carrie's slower, but that's because her feet are 4 feet longer than me. Maybe 3, I'm exaggerating. 3 feet longer than 10. I call Rachel a midget this morning. Took my compression tights off to work out. Don't tell.
Look back on.
My hose back on.
Aren't you glad that look back on?
That's what I was saying. They're like five. Carrie's right. nail polish.
Who cares?
I'm not wishing for those days back. I'm just saying.
That it must have been.
Because I-